Veneers with a head of steam, with a shot wide on the glove side of Riddick. Forged in by Schultz for a moment, denied by Carson Kuhlman. Schultz gets it back, he'll rim it. There's McCann. Capobianco on him, and now Schultz pins it for Eberle, who has scored a beautiful goal tonight. The Jets try to get out. Perfetti off the boards, taken care of by McCann. And Capobianco comes at him hard as they jam along the boards.
Did you see anybody have an arm up? I didn't know that either official had an arm up after the collision there with McCann. And then Capobianco talked about getting net front presence, and it has been noticeable here in the third period. Watch his play. It's kept in. Donato takes the shot. Look at Gord right in front, and then watch his play develop here. Stop it right here. Look at this. One, two.
Shell number 19. Winnipeg number 77. 2 minutes each offer.
Net front presence. That's what you want. And then here's the penalty. I didn't see a penalty on that play. I didn't see an arm go up.
No.
I saw this. That's where the penalty happened. Well, this should be 4-on-4 hockey here.
It is.
Not seen this here tonight, and with a team that, again, my opinion, has been holding on a lot tonight. That being the visitors who played last night in Vancouver. It should be an advantage here for the home team.
Winnipeg has 3 4-on-4 goals this season. The Kraken looking for their first. 15:27 left in this third period.